Of course, the easiest way to pronounce the name of this very famous champagne house in France would be Paul Roger, right? I assume quite a lot of people out there say Paul Roger. But obviously, Paul Roger is based in the Champagne wine region of France. It is a French company, therefore, you must pronounce it Paul Roger, rather. Paul Roger, rather than Paul Roger. Paul Roger, I made a beautiful, nice video about the Winston Churchill Champagne Prestige Cuvée, the top illustrious cuvée made by Paul Roger. I certainly recommend you watch it. It's just right here. Paul Roger, I hope this video was useful. If it was, give it a quick thumb up before you go to support my work, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Au revoir. Bye-bye.